Well, I think you characterize it by saying the word team. I mean, this has been a team effort. When you've got four lines playing, three sets of defense, both goaltenders are in here and contributing, I think that's where it all boils down to. And it comes at a good time, knowing that you got a stretch run, you've got guys that you can go to.
Reverse to the right point. Savard can't keep it in. Tried to hold up the Red Wings forward. Moving in. There's a shot. Rebound. Bobrovsky in the blue paint. Where is it? Trying to cover up, and he does.
Bobrovsky somehow, I don't know, he curled his toe there or what? Caught that puck on the end of his pad, that rebound try.
Jackets have a 3-on-2 here up ice as a result. Calvert in front. Circling the net. Net is open and scores. Shorthanded goal for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Rule number one, don't let the guy you got pinned on the wall beat you off the wall. Defense activates. Now this pass, David thinks it's for him, but no. Matt Calvert says, I'll take that.
The assist to number 10, is there third. Quick attempt at the other end. Seth Jones with the save. Rebound scores. Wings come right back. Darren Helm left all alone in front.
And you can see two blue sweaters on two white to the right. And that leaves Helm alone. And he just finds that puck. And he's got the easy part of that job. Erickson's leaving the bench for the Detroit Red Wings. Not sure what's going on with him, but Jonathan Erickson.
Jackets move in. Seth Jones scores. Just wound up, took the pass from Panarin.
This is after defensive zone play. Seth Jones doesn't go for the line change. He sees Artemi with the puck and says, forget it. I'm going to join the rush. And yeah, he's glad he stayed out there.
At the line. Throws it off the wall. Nyquist in front. Scramble there. Bobrovsky is down. The puck is still loose. And the officials, Bobrovsky looks at the referee behind him. What took so long?
Now it was on the backside of Calvert, and a great view of that from ice level. It was just sitting there, and I'm surprised Ian Walsh, the ref down there, still saw this puck.
Mantha thrown into the slot. Green can't pull the trigger. Away go the Jackets now. Across the line, it's a 2-on-1. Vanek, Jenner, outstanding stop, rebound, scores! Seth Jones, second of the night!
He just knows what to do when anyone else has the puck. And when you're a defenseman that has the green light, you know what you do? Follow the puck up the ice. It's a race. And Seth's probably going to win most of those races with any forward.
Jacket still control. All over. Coro in the wings. Backhanded. Coro, the save went off the goalpost.
You can see he knows where the net is. He just spins, turns.
Anthony Seu in the corner. Flips a backhand. Cronwall off the wall and away from Panarin. Mike Green out on the right wing. Anthony Seu, 2-on-1. Anthony Seu scores! Beating Bobrovsky with 3:43 left.
See that rolling shot under the right arm of Sergei. Can't squeeze it. Right there, blocker side. And what a play. Full ice play.
A battle. The Jackets do a great job keeping it along the wall. The fans are standing. Final seconds tick off. In front, Bobrovsky the stop, and that'll do it. Blue Jackets win.
Last ditch play, all alone in front. And what a save by Sergei Bobrovsky on Darren Helm.
And Seth Jones, second of two goals tonight, proved to be the game winner, and that's a career high for him with number 13. What a night. Jackets now, four straight wins.